You received my message. I apologize if I appear unwelcoming. I am not accustomed to seeking help from your kind. I am left with little choice. Two mystics and a team of Voss commandos are missing. They are in my charge. I must find them. Thank you. It has been some time since anyone spoke to me with such determination. I requested assistance from the Shrine Restoration Initiative to help me search, but they do not respond. It is no surprise. There is still much damage to repair, even though the invaders have gone. But it is no excuse. Their lack of attention is the cause of this situation. Until they see this, more will be lost. The initiative is slow to act. The mystics asked to begin work on the Shrine of Silence. They were ignored. They did not wish to wait for approval and disappeared in the ruins of the shrine. They have not returned. I have asked other commandos to help me find the missing. They refuse. They say the Shrine of Silence is cursed. Yes, one of the many sacred sites used by the interpreters. It is the one place that has received no attention during our reconstruction efforts. They do not say it, but it is plain to all. The Shrine Restoration Initiative fears what is inside. There is none. We are commandos. It is our duty to shield the mystics, even from dangers we do not understand. That is why you are best suited for this task. You are not affected by what we Voss fear. You can guide the missing Voss out of the Shrine of Silence. Your concern is appreciated, but unnecessary. They are alive, I know it. They have to be. Go to the Shrine of Silence. You will see.
Yeah. open the door. see who wanders into our sanctuary. A marvelous prize.
Not a prize. Prey. And now you will perish.
Struggling is pointless.
done.
My pets!
Don't worry.
What happened? Where are they? Temsu and the others. Dad. They are all gone. Because of me. It is if I killed them myself. I should have stopped them. I should have followed them when they would not listen. I should not have waited to find them. So many chances to do the right thing. And I failed them all. If one made that choice because of me, what then? Temsu. He was everything I did not expect in a son. Contemplative. Cautious. I wanted a fearless child. He could sense my disappointment. He followed the others into the Shrine of Silence to show me I was wrong. I was proud. I did not stop him. The Shrine Restoration Initiative is to blame for the death of Temsu, Radaki, and the others as much as I am. I will not accept their judgment, but I must be punished for what I did to my own child. Your words are meaningless. I will find a way to make amends. I will go to an outpost in the Nightmare Lands. If I can spare another commando from meeting the same fate as my son, I will gladly take their place. Your service has come to an end, outsider. Your efforts are appreciated. We would do well to be more accepting of your kind. As long as we turn our backs on the unknown, the unfamiliar, we will be met with sorrow.